really looking to see what's going on in the basement.